Yoo-hoo!
Welcome to Brain Break, the games where we energize our body to ignite our mind. This is a game of springtime, Would You Rather? Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this channel for more great games. In this game, you will have 10 seconds to choose between two options of springtime activities, and then 20 seconds to do the matching activity. Here we go. Would you rather take a hike or have a picnic? If you said take a hike, you get to run in place. And if you said have a picnic, you get to do squats. Would you rather play golf or play baseball or softball? If you said play golf, you get to dance the floss. If you said play baseball or softball, you get to do standing elbows to knees. Once the weather gets warmer, would you rather stay bundled up and warm, or would you have your shorts on right away? Said bundled up and warm, you get to punch the speed bag. And if you said shorts on ASAP, you get to do jumping jacks. Would you rather dig for worms in the garden or catch some tadpoles at the pond? If you said dig for worms, you get to balance on one foot. If you said catch some tadpoles, you get to do squat punches. Would you rather play in the rain or play in the mud? If you said play in the rain, you get to balance in star pose. If you said play in the mud, you get to dance the dance of your choice. Would you rather ride a bike or rollerblade? If you said ride a bike, you get to do a squat hold. If you said rollerblade, you get to dance the robot. Great work, my friends. Hey, it's time for a Yoo-hoo shout out. Shout out to Mrs. Washington's second grade class in Bakersfield, California. Mrs. Estrada's second grade class in Trenton, New Jersey. Ms. Jen's fourth grade class in Azavada Elementary School in Fremont, California. Mr. Munden's fifth grade class at East Fort Worth Montessori Academy in Fort Worth, Texas. Mrs. Gold's second grade class in Manatee Bay Elementary in Weston, Florida. Ms. Padilla's second grade class in Silver Oak Elementary in San Jose, California. Ms. Krosick's third grade class in Georgetown, South Carolina. Ms. Shear's second grade class in Bridgeport, Connecticut. Ms. Kaur's virtual grade 4 class in Mississauga, Ontario, Canada. Teacher Ania's third grade class in Follow Me School in Santo Domingo, Dominican Republic. Mr. Jacob's fourth grade class in Russell Byers Charter School in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Ms. Willison's fourth grade class at Fitzgerald Elementary in Rialto, California. La Casa Madame Alawi in Greater Essex Virtual School in Windsor, Ontario, Canada. Mrs. Sarcano's fifth fifth grade class in Rancho Cucamonga, California. Mrs. Lambert's fifth grade class in Susan E. Wiley Elementary School in Copiague, New York. Miss Athanan's second grade class in Kissimmee Elementary in Orlando, Florida. Mrs. DeLulo's fifth and sixth grade at Sacred Heart School in Bethlehem, Ohio. Miss Hunthammer's first grade class in Amherst, Virginia. Miss Wilson's grade three class in Winnipeg, Manitoba. Miss Garcia's third grade class in Washington Elementary School in Elgin, Illinois. Mr. Perez's second grade class in Sacramento, California. Mrs. Walker's second grade class in Joliet, Illinois. Mrs. Parsons' third grade class in Piscataway, New Jersey. Miss Jay's fourth grade class in Battlement Mesa, Colorado. Miss Fajowski's grade seven class in Brantford, Ontario, Canada. Miss Carpan's kinder to grade three PE classes at Linden Lane School in Brandon, Manitoba, Canada. Miss Rodriguez's fourth grade class at Sageland Elementary in El Paso, Texas. Miss Scott's fourth grade class at Legacy Elementary in American Fork, Utah. Miss Foley's fourth grade class at Lake Grove Elementary School in Lake Oswego, Oregon. And Miss Pendry's fourth grade class in Maryland. Hey, we want to know, where do you Yoo-Hoo? Let us know in the comments below, or better yet, follow us on social media. Just search for Yoo-Hoo videos on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, or Patreon. Would you like to support us making more great, fun, and interactive content? Get your official Yoo-Hoo merch by clicking the link above or in the description below. Great work, my friends. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and check out more of our great games added weekly.